name is Godwin Fernandes. I'm an MD student in Jinkiriva Part University first year. I'm doing my course in automobile design. AGI is one of the biggest platform that I have researched on. Actually, I came from an engineering background. I did my mechanical engineering for the past 4 years, and then I came here trying to pursue my dream. And suddenly, just after months getting into design, I'm getting to meet celebrities. They are probably celebrities. I'm sure they are treated as celebrities for sure. These big designers from other countries, and it's a very huge platform. And I'm really thankful to ADYPU, part of the university, for giving us such a big opportunity, and also AGI for showcasing us to the other talents around the world, which is totally mesmerizing. When I was in engineering, most of my faculties, they always told me to, you know, construct my views and my ideas only for one single topic, and I have to work on that. But when I came into designing, my faculty, they always asked me to push the boundaries, don't think inside the box, go outside the box. But I don't know how. After coming to engineering, I attended the workshop by Mr. Deane Poole, and he actually taught us how to, he gave us the ideas, he gave us the exercises, how you can stop thinking just one corner and you have to push the boundaries. He actually gave us the ideas on how we should exercise ourselves to push the boundaries and everything. So that was such a good thing for me. And I really learned a lot from him. So it's good, because when I was in engineering, I was in Chennai, and I remember there were hell lot of rules and everything was so constricted. I remember, like, every day when I used to wake up, it was a fight for myself to getting up and going to the college. I had to report at 8:30 dot, and it was a big task for me then. But now here in Pune, in Ajinkya Patil University, it's so good. I don't have to, even before my alarm could wake me up, I'm up already, and next thing I know, I'm 1 hour early for the college, and I'm enjoying it here. So yeah, designing has been a very good experience.